Hi, my name is Taryn. I'm one of the scientists here at Hardy Nutritionals. And today I'd like to talk about percent daily value and what that really means on a label. Now, there are a few terms that are used when referring to either the amount of a particular nutrient that you should get every day or the amount of a particular nutrient that is present in a food or dietary supplement or in a single serving of a food or dietary supplement. Now, the two most common terms are the recommended dietary allowance, the RDA, and the daily value, or percent daily value, as it's called sometimes. Now, when these terms are used interchangeably, they can be confusing because they're not equal. Now, the RDAs are recommended daily intakes of a nutrient for healthy people. They tell you how much of a specific nutrient that you should get on average every day. The RDAs are developed by the Food and Nutrition Board at the Institute of Medicine, which are part of the National Academies of Science. And there's separate RDAs for age and for gender, and whether a woman is pregnant or breastfeeding. So there's actually more than one RDA for each nutrient. Now, the daily values are established by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the FDA, and they're used on food and dietary supplement labels. Now, for each nutrient, there's only one daily value, and that's for all people ages 4 and older, so it's an amalgamation. Now, this means that the daily values are not recommended intakes, but they suggest how much of a nutrient is present in a single serving of a food or a supplement, and that in relation to that amalgamated nutrient need for people ages 4 years and older. Now, it's important to note that the daily values can be the same as, they can be higher than, or they can be lower than the RDAs. And that's another topic for another day. Nevertheless, the daily values are presented on food and supplement labels as a percentage, and they are designed to help you to compare one product with another. So, for example, the daily value for calcium on one label might say 20%. So this means that it has 200 milligrams of calcium in one serving because the daily value for calcium is 1,000 milligrams per day. If another food has 40% of the daily value for calcium, it's easy to see that that provides much more calcium than the first food. Therefore, it's a comparator, right? So we hope that this helps you understand the difference between the RDA and the percent daily value and what that daily value on the label really means.